We're back live in Studio B with our Table for Six, Six Singles. We've been talking about the movie Fatal Attraction, which is, quite frankly, not a good first date topic. It seems like you guys are having a pretty good time, at least as a group.
No, we hate each other.
Well, you fake it well. Do you find that when you're in this group setting that once the food comes, and if you're having maybe some adult beverages, everybody just kind of relaxes and kind of chills out?
It's usually a lot of fun. Mm-hmm. It can be really a lot of fun.
Yeah.
All it takes is somebody to spill something, and then he says, "Ah, screw it."
Yeah.
And then everybody's having.
I have a feeling you're the guy at that table. Am I right? Yeah, I think so. Mike Baldwin, our floor director and director extraordinaire, has been in here. So, Mike, so every time we walk in, of course, everybody kind of peps up. But I'm curious to know what's been going on during the commercial breaks.
Continue. Some of them were lining up for food, and this is a very unnatural setting here in a studio with a rock band and the chef going on here. But everybody's been very relaxed, I think, and I think soaking it in, and they are enjoying each other's company.
Yeah, cut chatter. Thank you very much for that first-person account of what's been going on in here. Suzanne Fermont, if you wouldn't mind coming back in from Table for Six.
Okay.
This way, when you get to this part in the meal, everybody's kind of starting to wrap up. Is that when conversation starts to lull a little bit, if there isn't a connection?
No, I think actually things can kind of speed up at that point.
Okay.
You know, you're not so concentrating on the, you know, food portion of it, and you start to really get into conversation.
Your expert opinion, are you seeing any connections here?
I am, and I've been watching this, you know, little under the table.
So right there, you think?
Yeah. Yeah. So I'm just so excited about this group. I mean, aren't they wonderful?
If you can get along here with all of this going on, you got something going on. All right, we'll continue with this in just a minute.